Iron Flexing, Iron Howling. 2% chance to summon Fallen Guardian, Hellfoot, Iron Howling.
Yeah. Why? Stormblade is just the best out of all of them, I think.
Alteratio type age, Stormblade.
Dragonic, Brief Fire, Glitter Berserker.
Creature Warlord, Thunderstorm.
Yeah. That one might also be good, because it also stuns as well as damage.
Yeah,
Sand Tempest, and Night Slash.
I already got an Alteratio piece on the board.
Also, yeah, it's Ancient Bone Dragon and Aerial Dragon Fire. Well, Dragonic Fear.
And the demonic one, I don't know because I haven't fought that boss.
Dark Haymaker. Okay.
I'm not gonna switch Grandi's P. I already put so much into Guardian.
Wait, are they gonna change the Grandi's thing too?
What do you mean? What Grandi's thing?
The secret dungeon things. Gonna be changed that. Like, now it's like 75 and 80, right?
75 and... Oh, yeah. It's gonna be 90 to 99.
What?
The dungeon levels will be 90 to 99.
What do you mean dungeon levels?
You're talking about the secret dungeon levels, right?
No.
Oh, well, never mind then. Are you talking about the level needed to equip it?
Yes, equip the armor.
It'll be 85.
No. Sure. Yeah, for maximize, but for rest.
What do you mean, rest?
Unupgraded.
Oh, it'll be 80,
top
I think.
Top piece, level 70. Bottom piece, level 72. Gloves, 74. Shoes, 76. Weapon, 78. Face accessory, or whatever the accessory is, 78, grandized, everything goes up by 2 levels, and then maximized is all at level 85.
Interesting.
I wonder if they're gonna give us just the maximized for those who have grandized.
They will. That's how it was in Korea.
Oh, nice. Basically, you can make maximized out of everything you have grandized.
Except they won't let us change it again. Ah.
What did maximize do actually?
Well, once the secret dungeon changes come, the maximized gives that six piece set.
Okay.
The thing that summons people.
Yep. Well, it wouldn't matter too. Wouldn't be too hard. I just need to get a grandized for it. Yeah.
And for the highest rank.
Egg roll.
Hi.
How many times do I have to still tell that you should go for the easiest?
The trap, but I spent my time there last time.
You haven't done everything yet on it.
No. Who am I sacrificing today?
Why is
it? Healing fairy.
Remember even what I told you yesterday?
But the
very final team.
Search out the place they point towards.
No, I did even after that, I said. I said one thing after that.
I don't remember.
Emphasis on search.
Search the butts.
You're not understanding.
I mean, I can push triangle and I can press down.
Well, you tried what you pressed with down. Did you try the other one?
Triangle?
Yes.
Well, there was a light.
Alright.
Yeah, but I'm gonna wait until it hits a little dark, so I can go outside for fourth.
Yep.
Just letting you know ahead of time.
Or when Scruffy goes missing, I'll go like, Scruffy!
No!
Scruffy, what could we do about you?
Well,
how could this happen to me?
Oh my
basically.
God.
Basically.
Oh my god.
Don't leave me alone with this maniac.
Shut up, Egg. You're the maniac here too, you know?
Hey, that's Schadenfreude to you.
Freude.
Same difference.
Schadenfreude.
I realized my mistake as soon as I was finished saying it, you know, Angus.
Okay, got this weapon to plus 5, so let's go dungeon.
Got you to plus 5.
No, I got a new blade. It will help me do more damage, so.
Ugin, was that or is there more thingy there?
What?
Ow. Is that light the only thing or is there more thing there?
And one of the best part?
Yes.
The best part is I can get more stuff on Elsa, and I just checked my account if I wanted to. I just checked. I was like, well then. I literally have enough to do whatever I please.
At least have money.
Pretty much.
So, was that light the only thing, or is there more there?
Refer to the tablets, which I was saying earlier. Solve the four puzzles.
Yeah.
Well, okay, maybe you should go check around what it did. What that light did. Around this area. As long as you just don't fail at this fucking platform jump which you've been doing for like last 2 minutes.
I wasn't concentrating on finishing it, I was just there to jump on something. Platforming is a slam jam.
Let's see. Are you now starting to understand? Like, solve the four puzzles, a pedestal appears.
Yep.
Now. Now you need to find the other three.
And do them in the right order.
To that I say, order doesn't matter. Like, the order to discover them doesn't matter. It's the order how you put the weights.
That one will be third. Yay, healing fairy. Fuck you, wait. I just wanted to be loved. Caressed. Taken up.
What you say?
Oh my god, yeah. That's on.
What you say?
Well, might as well try to start unlocking the secret dungeons for this character. For my Crimson Rose. Oh, now back. Now you can head back to the highest rank. Something you absolutely like.
Yes. Because it's the furthest most down, so it's easy to get to. Now. Wave your goody two shoes goodbye to me, bitch. I know your plan all along to take my soul.
It was me, Dio.
Fuck you.
He just wanted to. Fuck this brat. I'm gonna use my invulnerability.
Pretty much, yeah. This I just can't.
I'm dancing.
Dance, dance.
Dance, dance, revolution.
Dance, water, dance. Water, dance.
Dance, water, dance.
Do say if you want more help. You seem to be using burning fist. Yep.
That's the first mistake you haven't acted.
That's what you always say, hey, bestie.
Yeah. I beg your pardon?
Well, that is you, though.
What?
Oh my god, passive, active, see. PvE.
I'm very bad.
You should not use rising shots in PvE. No, neither fucking chain powder.
Excuse me? Now you're just putting words in my mouth. Shit dicks. Shit dicks them. That's the only place that I can think of.
He's thinking out loud.
I do that often.
Valley's castle.
Are you in heroics?
No.
You can't choose very hard. Heroics. Aha! So that was it. Okay.
Woo! Now you've found the high track final. With that which you've been fucking annoyed you for like ages.
I've been wanting to get to that face, but it's like, in my mind, it's just like, it's saying rank, though. It can't just mean the highest base. There's gotta be something important since it says rank. Nope. Not at all.
So you're thinking too engineerly again.
Yep. This one is last one. I can't stop thinking like that.
You have still two to go. Huh? I want to see if you can find them.
Fuck.
I haven't even gone to fucking bed. Bed. This character.
Nice. Hands of the Four.
I got a question.
Got an answer.
Do you know the Magic Amulet exchange tickets? How do you get those?
There was an event that was going on. It had just ended. Basically, you have to get certain pieces of weapons to level plus 5 or above.
Interesting.
I couldn't remember where the four hands were. That's three. The dancing.
Now, where's the dancing man? This is a bit of an obscure one.
Who is it? Yes, what's up?
I keep breaking the game. I don't know how I get into those floors like I always do. I just do.
Wait, are you like... I think I know what you're doing. You're trying to initiate the fucking glitch, which is using the speedrun.
That's pretty funny.
Don't try to do it. I can tell you exactly what you're doing. It stands.
Okay, tell me what I'm doing.
You're grabbing, when using the grapple claw, just as you land. Okay. If it's done right, you can warp to the other, like the other side. And like something like that happens. Isn't that what you're doing?
Yes.
Yeah, egg roll. Don't press up unless you're usually grappling. You idiot.
Okay.
Because you don't know what that glitch will do for you as well.
I believe you. I don't know why I came here. I don't know why I came there, honestly. I was just running around. Well, now I gotta get out of the habit of holding up at all. Are you ready to do some shindigs? Hold up, Anubis, let me scratch my ear. Thank you.
These exchanges are useless.
Let's see.
No way to get
this might
there.
Take a while to find it.
It's sunny as hell outside. Go for that weather to die down a bit. Okay, I can do this.
The double fall. Woo!
That's not a dance in
that. I'm interested in that. Than the hole above it.
What are you doing now then?
I was going to the skeletons because they dance.
You were going to search skeletons. Okay, Egg.
Yes.
That makes sense so much.
Okay then. Win.
Win.
Almost only 71. I'm almost there.
Do you have any idea, Egg? Also, how to attack Fairy. Egg,
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit.
Now it starts to fucking She's not even attacking you. God damn it. Oh, there we go.
At this point, I've learned to just take it. So I can't find the dancing man. I've looked to where the statues are. I've looked to the statues in the background. I tried the skeletons who have feet.
Passed that screen multiple times, but I don't think you have you paid attention.
I shall be more aware of that. As soon as Cunt McGee. Done? Good. Glad you got your fill of penetrating me. Fucking corner. Ow. Well, I tried. Is it at the very entrance of the temple, or... no?
What?
Can they go through the door with the eye on it, or do I have to go through the teleportation? just to save myself time.
You can use the backside door.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I can say this way. It's not inside the bureau.
So it's not inside the Temple of Moonlight.
No, inside the pyramid of the Temple of the Moonlight. It's not inside the woman.
Be inside your woman. Okay. You realize that can be like very offensive. I'll be inside you. This is planned.
No progress.
Looking around.
This, I'm gonna take a little break. My wrist's on a freaking week.
Alright.
Probably a good idea.
Yeah. Normally, it never aches. Normally, in games like this, I can go as long as I want.
welcome.
You found it, eh? Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake!
What?
So are you... Oh my god, Egg.
I don't know how I did that!
Egg roll?
I don't know how I did
it! You idiot.
I don't know how I did that, but that was amazing!
Fucking more.
But you did say you found it.
No. It seems you didn't find yet.
But you assumed it. Which leads me to believe something. I do want to get in that corner again, though. That was kind of funny.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Egg.
What? It was.
You're like the second PJ. I need to glitch myself again.
It was funny. You can't not lie about it being funny. Because it was. Fuck. I just realized there's a person right there. So yes, Sukum, I did find it.
You found Michael Jackson.
Oh, I did.
Great.
Honestly, I would have left that screen earlier if you didn't say, "Oh, you found it."
Well, because you said, because I didn't see it in my end. You were in that screen still.
I know. That's why when you said, "Oh, you found it," I'm like, "So it's in this screen somewhere."
Well, to be honest, wouldn't you have found it if I didn't say it?
Probably not, honestly.
Like I said, it was very subtle here.
But that glitch was very injured. Fuckhead. I regret my left choices. I regret my left choices some more. I regret my left choices for the third time.
Oh god.
I didn't need you anyways, healing fairy.
When I fail miserably.
When I glitch games, I glitch games though. You gotta admit, that was pretty stupid.
Well, especially since you keep causing that fucking glitch. Hey, I'm just gonna press up when all this near me the fucking wall.
So now I have the Fruit of Eden. Can I eat it? I cannot eat the fruit. I also fell down the hole. Now I am sad.
Hey girl, please.
Not my fault.
You have double jump.
I am aware of this. You know, I expected something like this to happen. That's why I was already climbing down the ladder, just in case something spawns on me. I am a very cautious person.
Welcome to Gate of Illusion.
I like the music. Very spoopy.
Well, to be honest, what do you think of the transition to?
It's Halloween! That's what I think of it. Those who enter Eden, do not make light of this place. I'll make light of whatever the fuck I want. This may not be what it meant. Beg your pardon? Now playing Elders.
What is it, Egg?
I was just reading it.
Oh. Wait, I thought you were a fast reader.
No. Well, I am. Just, I wanted to make sure that it wasn't anything important, so I just took my time on that one. Particularly since, you know, I have the choice of going left and right, and that story is about two people going left and right. Trust that switch for a darn second. Okay, so I'll go left first.
So I got the scorpion cards.
Yes. That leads to that place. That's why I couldn't enter. That guy right there seems to be having a good time. His eyes are wide open and he's smiling tomorrow. Well, it was worth a try.
This is Link. Yeah, this is Link. Fucking hell. Bad nickname.
Beg your pardon?
He's been changing his theme. Yeah, I need to change it so that I know that it's him.
Oh, yeah. I just have him named Assault.
I just named him Link to Link Gamer. You probably have me also just do.
I have you as something, right?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You wanna know what you are?
Something alright. Something that is alright. Yep.
Salmon snake. So parentheses. Sexually delinquent dolphin. And parentheses.
What? What the?
I have you as sexually delinquent dolphin.
But where the fuck did that come from? Some kind of like. It sounds like a gift catalog.
Because we were talking shit and I called you that. So the name stuck for me.
You fucking ass.
I have Deathpox as Buttpox, Psy as Kangaroo, Link as NACL, Body as The Horror. I have one arm as Sexually Frustrated Rex.
What?
Sexually Frustrated Rex.
What the hell?
Because he can't clap his ass.
Exactly. He can't clap his hands, and he's sexually frustrated. Combine the two, sexually frustrated Rex. I have, and last but not least, I have Sully as realistic lightsabers battles.
What the fuck?
Long story short, he was playing a Star Wars game, and he says, "This is the most realistic lightsaber battle I've ever seen."
I have no comment whatsoever.
Yeah, a realistic lightsaber battle.
Also, Eggroll, you're gonna so much love this place.
It's a puzzle. It's a clusterfuck, I should say, actually. Like a portal. What I need to do now is figure out how to get to said portals. What did that do? I did a thing.
What'd you do?
I read something that's impossible to decipher, but in doing so, it pushed a switch. Now I'm trying to figure out what. Oh, it's just a hole down here. Okay. Thy understanding is impressive, wise one. But thee, a wise one, a wise man, or a fool, thine action shall reveal the truth. Hopes that thou art true, wise man. Welcome to the Castle of Illusion, motherfucker. Did have significance, so I'm glad I took the time to read it. And then I killed myself. When was the last time I saved? Probably just have to do the eat.
What? Egg? What?
What?
How do you just fucking jump?
Jump where?
On the spikes.
I wasn't paying attention. Suppose that.
I think you have to do the only searching again, solving.
I might just have to do the dancing. Yeah, just dancing. It happens. No big deal.
Did you get to 71?
Not yet.
I'm a punk star. Now the real question is, beat it?
Yes, you do want to beat La-Mulana.
I don't think the game liked what I tried to do. God damn it, Michael Jackson. Wow, he actually does fucking change. I don't know if I'm happy about it or I'm perturbed by it.
Both simultaneously.
So what's the healing rate of the fairies? Is it like...
I think it's... I can't remember.
To me it seems like it's per pop it's... I will eat that fairy. To me, it seems like per pop, it's double what the thing does. The baiting does. Oh. I still hate bats. Also, hi Sylvie.
Hi Sylvie.
Now you're here to see me break the game some more and suffer. Suffer to bats. No. I've always had suspicion on that.
What?
I've always wondered why every time I enter Eden, black lines go across the screen. Because of the
law. True.
I just never commented. I just thought it was like meant to be like, hey, it's soothing.
Whatever are you with your Crimson Rocks at the moment, by the way?
Me?
Yeah.
I forgot. Probably like 60 something. Wrong memory. All that remembered.
What are you doing, Egg?
About what? Oof. first things first, I gotta get that chest open. Oh, that's the map, and probably like a trap. Yep.
Almost died.
All calculated. All of it calculated. No stopping us. She has a tiny fan attached to her phone.
Thong? Oh, phone! But to be honest, you can't say both makes sense.
Even she's slow tapping. Ah, hookah, hookah, hookah.
To be honest, playback.
Excuse me? What? Can't shift the blame on me.
Yes, I can. You're in your Spanish section, Kemp.
How the hell does phone sound like thong? Fight me, you can fight me. So now I have to get to those portables. Okay.
Still want to Overwatch. Is that this?
portals, how do I get here to consume you? Fuck.
No, not by fucking egg.
I wish, though.
You always wish everything would be fixed by fucking.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Got STDs? Nah, just fuck it away. No problem. No stopping them. Dude, I already played Dota on EU. It's no big deal. Fuck. I've dealt with worse, like one arm. Gruffy and L-Sword. Bad but true. Yeah, all you do is left click on your teammates or left shift. Left shift to victory.
Dungeon though.
Which one?
Murder of the Behemoth.
I like that one. That's my favorite one to do in heroic. Solo, yeah. There's a thing here for what I'm assuming. Throw me this side. There's one entrance or exit, one entrance or exit here. Symbol, another portal, another portal. At least assumed portals. Lady, I will fight you preparing.
I need to get no one watching one with them.
No.
No, I'm just gonna be here alone.
I mean, you can get Overwatch, but I would prefer to you. Okay, so each side of the portal takes you to a different place. This is gonna be fun. Actually, no, this one just has two sides. Thank you. jump in that portal. Ugum.
What?
If you were to get Overwatch, probably get bored very quickly.
Why?
Because it's very limited on what you can do with each class. It's a basic FPS with just little diversity in each class.
There's some classes that are overpowered, but people won't admit it.
Well, I'm not talking about being overpowered, man. I'm just talking about the diversity, how different each gameplay is. Each gameplay is mostly the same.
Well, I'll have to see. So, what now, Egg?
The fool is trying to figure out his way. See, there's another entrance right here, but that thing. Okay. A very subtle little wave lines.
I went with at least five. Start leaving or something.
Cinco de Mayo. Papa Dibu.
Let's see if you can find your way.
Yes, but first, all food.
Some curry.
Don't you ever get that moment that you have, you can buy whatever you know what the heck you want?
No. I wish I could have that moment though.
That moment sucks ass.
And here, we listen to a first world problem. I'm just imagining, like, Gruffy in, like, in a really expensive restaurant. Like, I always have this problem. I can't get what I want. Trouble deciding. Right outside of that restaurant, there's just some poor man starving.
I had that problem before.
God damn it.
I literally had that problem before.
Except you have nice things. Therefore, go fuck yourself.
Not really.
Hey, girl, please.
I don't really have nice things. I wish I had more.
I wish I had something.
I wish I had something.
Yo, ever have financial problems? I'm here for you.
If you ever have too much money, let us know. We need to say that same to one arm though.
Pretty sure one arm will just be like, no, go fuck yourself. This is mine.
Well, your arm is mine now too.
As a matter of fact, here's the order for me to have your arm.
Jeez. Bear called me. He wants his arm back.
He won't even be a Rex anymore. He'd just be an armless nub. His entire body has become a nub. Lucum, have you searched again for the DLC?
No. I don't see it still.
I don't get it. Like, okay, I had the same problem that you did, like, where if I click download on the store page, it'll take me to the game. But,
yes, but I don't see the DLC tab, that's the bigger problem.
Yeah. I don't get why.
Is it because it was sharing?
It shouldn't be, because I see your DLC tab, I see Sully's DLC tab.
The thing is, why can't it fucking start downloading when I click download? Why does it have to launch the fucking game?
Because this is Capcom, what do they know?
How to aggravate customers?
They're probably too busy being like, wow, we're actually selling a really good Resident Evil game. We should probably just ignore Street Fighter V and work on Resident Evil 7.
And force dumb people's throats, probably.
Resident Evil 7. Pay $5 to get through the start screen.
Sounds pretty much legit.
Published by EA.
Oh no.
It's really getting downhill when a publisher needs to get published by another publisher. Hi, dog. My dog just walked in and was all like, hey! And I would prefer if you don't pull down my pants. You guys need to go outside? So Scruffy,
mm-hmm.
You don't have your own fireworks to pop off?
Nah, that's not me. I don't do that type of thing. I watch it, but I don't shoot them.
one of our big fireworks I could down under the truck before. That was a fun experience.
So, sadly, that was an experience I had not been through. That's why I was like, I don't fuck with them.
Yeah. I mean, I experienced it when I was like 10, 12. I mean, we still do it to a certain extent, but spending money. But thankfully, our entire neighborhood does it. Even in the daytime.
Same here.
Idiots. All of them.
Hi.
The puzzle that I'm trying to figure out right now. Is it through one of the portals that I have to go? So who can... Who can... I guess Hukum is no longer here, he's gone. To the ether. Hello?
Yep.
Hello?
Apparently I was muted. So that explains when no one responded to my question.
Yeah, it went completely silent. I didn't hear anything.
So, like, wanna play a few matches?
Matches? I have food. And I must consume it.
What do you have?
It's a very, very complicated meal called Hot Pockets.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Egg.
Hi.
You must do pizza next time.
Maybe tomorrow.
So much pizza that you can just eat it for the rest of the week.
Posiblemente mañana. But... with the cut in my mouth, I wasn't really in the mood to cook.
Oh, I leveled up. I'm gonna do a game of darkness because I can.
Yes.
I have to solve the puzzle via a warp.
Yes.
And the real fight begins. So ADDQ just finished a speedrun of Mighty Gunvolt.
I like Gunvolt.
Apparently there was a Gunvolt before the one that I'm gonna try out.
Azure Striker Gunvolt, yeah.
I beat Azure Striker Gunvolt at least 3 times. Usually a good game. I mean, it came in for part 2. In that game, which actually I like it, in general. Boom.
Actually, to what I said, it's one thing.
Mm-hmm.
It's both yes and no. I think that should be enough.
That was an explosion.
You think?
This is why you don't eat and play games.
I can do that easily.
You
hope for you.
I just realized. Why does my stream still say I'm better than Mighty Number 9?
And you still play as a Struggle Gun World Captain.
The fuck? I updated it. I'm better than fucking Twitch bots.
Yep, that is my break. I hit 71.
You know what? I'm just gonna put all caps link. I'm gonna make editor.
Doesn't seem to be so good.
I guess you're gonna head off then to do some Overwatch.
Yeah, as soon as Egg is done eating.
Well, I should get ready for a bit.
Have you played competitive yet, Egg?
Mm-mm. I'm not a high enough level for it.
What are you thinking, Egg?
So, why is there two Zimmer bots nowadays?
Because I was able to get the real bot this time.
Nice.
I can keep the old Zimmer bot, I think. Yeah, I can keep it. Arca, you just stand there getting eaten up constantly.
I have food being consumed, and while I am consuming said food, I am thinking.
Someone in my game is named Thainabille.
Yeah, bring it back. Gotta get ready.
Thainabille?
Estonian for teenage pussy.
I like that the enemy is Bug Dukem.
What?
I like that enemy being bugged.
You find glitches even without you fucking contributing them.
Mm-hmm.
How does it feel like? The glitches come to you, brother.
I feel pretty good about myself. Current moment in time, I am lost. Holy shit, eating wood.
Well, if it helps, Egg. Gate of Illusion is the one which will fuck up with your mind the most.
I think the giant's bullshit was better.
No, this one will fuck your mind even more. If all
mind
I can
break.
Say, if all I can say, say a team